Some armies are renowned for having really big units, and the Moonclan Grots are certainly one of these, where a unit of 40 or more is not uncommon. So today we're going to show you how to paint one of these miniatures super quick to have it ready for battle in no time. Now to do this, what you should do is undercoat the model using Chaos Black Spray, and then what you're going to need is Dawnstone Dry Paint first of all, followed by Warboss Green for the skin, then Carrick Stone for the rope around the belt and onto the spear haft, then we'll need Avalanche Sunset to paint the moon on the shield, and then Lead Belcher for all the metal details. Finally, we just need a bit of Agrax Earthshade to shade some of these colours. But first of all, we're going to be applying Dawnstone Dry, and I'm going to be using my small dry brush to apply this. And what we want to do here is dry brush this onto the robes to highlight them so they stand out nicely. So all you do is get a bit of this paint onto your brush, then get some tissue and use it to work the paint into the bristles and to get rid of the excess paint as well. You want to be very light with the application of this, so make sure most of that paint is gone. And then once you've done so, all you need to do is get your miniature and just start flicking the bristles back and forth across the texture like this so that the colour starts catching on the edges along the robes. The next colour to apply is Warboss Green with a medium layer brush, and this is for all the flesh. So as you're doing this, just be really careful around those black robes, just picking out all the skin details. With that done, we next need Carrick Stone, and this is for a few details. First of all, we've got the rope going around his belt just down here. We also want to paint the haft of the spear, and with this part you will need to apply two thin coats to get a good even finish before you move on. But you want to go all the way up to the blade, so that includes the twine around here. And finally, we also want to be really careful and pick out the teeth as well. Next, we're going to use Avalanche Sunset, still applied to the medium layer brush. All you need to do is base coat the moon on the shield. And with that done, we then need Lead Belcher, and this is for all the metal details. So in this case, that's going to be the rim of the shield and also the spear blade. And finally, still with that medium layer brush, apply Agrax Earthshade to all the colours except for the black robes. And there we are, this grot is painted and now ready to be based. Now, because the miniature is quite dark for this, we would recommend going for a lighter colour for the base. For example, using Astro Granite or a Grellin Badland are both excellent choices for a model like this. And you can see it takes no time to do at all as well, so if you want to add an extra highlight or two, you can easily do that too. But I hope it's been of interest to you grot players, and we'll see you all again very soon.